love will survive us. Hate will divide us. But something inside us unites us with love.